I'm gonna document this, so that way when you eat that bug and throw up somewhere in the house, immediately after, I have proof.
Go for the kill, Ollie. Tell it who's boss.
Come on. You guys are boring. This is my girlfriend, Danielle.
Baby.
With a baby. Baby Jasper.
Baby.
Baby blurry. Baby blurry. Baby blurb.
Alright guys, so tonight, in the Livingston household, we're cooking. And like true amateurs, myself, I have some steak marinating that would be tasty on a grill.
But the grill has no gas or propane,
so we're gonna air fry it.
Get the handy dandy air fryer out.
Remove these. Oh, this is heavy. Okay, I'm gonna bring it down. Oh, Jesus Christ. I don't know why that scared me, but it did.
Alrighty, ladies and gents, now we got the handy-dandy air fryer. We're gonna put it at 395. We're gonna hit start. We're gonna let it warm up. Make sure there's something in there. Okay. We're gonna let it warm up. And then we're gonna put our delicious steaks in there. Look at them. Look at those steaks. Cue epic steak montage.
Got me stone cold.
Quick interruption to bring you the sponsor of today's video, Grill Mates by McCormick. By McCormick. Montreal steak seasoning, ladies and gents. It's the key.
The key to nothing!
Just kidding. I'm so sorry I disrespected you. Demons still being demons over here. Curious what goes through his head sometimes.
I sat on the booty. Alrighty, boys and gents. Jesus. Retake.
Alrighty, boys and boys.
Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen. So this is my girlfriend. Trouble. This is my girlfriend Danielle, and we're gonna be cooking you guys some steak and potatoes tonight. And by you guys, I mean for us, but for your entertainment. You wanna tell them a little bit about yourself, Dan?
I like potatoes.
She likes potatoes. So a lot's changed in my life since I've last made a video. First and foremost, pretty big news is I'm gonna
be a dad.
Pretty crazy, not gonna lie. But I'm super excited. Me and this gorgeous lady right here, gonna be having a little baby boy in about a month. Give or take. Hopefully a month. Hopefully he stays in there cooking for another month. But we'll see. So that's some good news.
Hey Miles, you wanna come join the vid? No, okay.
All right, well we'll be right back when I'm putting the delicious steaks into the air fryer. All right, gents, it's getting steamy in there. So we can go ahead and throw the steaks in.
Put it at 395, I figure that's high enough. You don't gotta go up to 400. The extra 5 degrees will quite literally melt your house down. They're about an inch thick on this one, maybe like 3/4 inch on that one. So we'll probably do like a solid like 8 minutes check. This should be just about there. And then we go from there. Bree opened up the air fryer. Should hear a little next one.
In there. Still got about 3 minutes left on there. Let that timer go, and then after that's done, I will add like 5 minutes.
Yes, Ollie. I hear you.
What? What was that?
Alright, so something else that we're making along with the steak. Some good old The reason we're mashing them is because I got my wisdom teeth out about a week and a half ago, and my mouth still hurt.
Oh, now you want to talk. Miles. Hi.
Oh. Air fryer. So it wants to be basically restarted again. It's gonna put another like 15 minutes on. Obviously, you'll just do like it's down to 10, check them, maybe flip them, do another like 2 minutes or so. But yeah, 6 teeth removed, and the left one, I got dry socket, or like the tooth, the cavity of it, like the socket just gets dried out or whatever, or irritated. Not exactly sure what it does, but it hurts a lot.
All right, it's 10 minutes, so I'm gonna pop this open, take a look at them. They're starting to bleed just a little bit. Some tone, boys. Give them a little flippy. A little flippy floppy.
Back in. I'd say for, I'm gonna give them another like 3 minutes. All right, and when I see you guys again, I will show you the final product. So, I don't like the way that these are looking. The inside is a little bit weird. Almost like, looks like it's raw on the outside, which is kind of weird to me. Not sure if I really want my pregnant girlfriend over there to eat some bad meat. I think we're just gonna eat sweet potatoes tonight. Ollie! No. So, sweet potatoes for dinner.
I'm okay with it.
Ollie,
why are you so loud?
Alright guys, I don't know what happened, but I forgot to end the video off last night. So I'm going to end it off right now. Thank you guys so much for watching. I know this is a little bit out of the blue, but I figured that it's time to get back on the YouTube grind. I would love for my kiddo to see these videos when he grows up, and that's kind of the main reason why I'm doing this. But hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. Hopefully it's a little bit entertaining. I know the cats are super annoying. Right, Ollie? He knows. But thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll see you in the next one. Right, Ollie?